On this Two Cent Tuesday, we're going to be comparing the Kasori with the Ninja air fryer. If you haven't used an air fryer yet, I don't know what you're waiting for, but you need to order one today. I have had the Ninja one here, I guess probably about a year or so, and I literally probably cook with it every day. It is so easy, and like if for people, I know a lot of people don't use their oven in the RV, you can cook in this. And it's just like cooking in an oven, because I swear to you, you could probably do anything that you can do in an oven in an air fryer. If you don't believe me, go check out Fabulous Frugal. She is a lady that I've been watching, and she shows you how to do all kinds of stuff in the air fryer. And she talks about the air fryer, how to use it and everything. I think she is the best resource for that, because I'm not an expert in it, but she is. And I will link her channel up here. And if for some reason this is acting funny, I'll put it in the description box, because sometimes it doesn't want to work. Anyway, YouTube. But I would go check her out. She shows you how to make donuts, bread, I mean like all kinds of stuff. So anything that you can make in your oven, she can show you how to make it in your air fryer. I have had this air fryer, and I can't tell you how many times I wish I had two air fryers, because I'll do like chicken wings and french fries. Both of those are really good in the air fryer. Had two air fryers for that. So finally, about a week ago, I decided to order one. Fabulous Frugal, she has always raved and talked about the Kasori, and that is like her favorite one. So I thought, hey, I'll order it. She had like a $20 off coupon. I'll just see what it's all about. Since I want one anyway, I think this would be great to order and get another one. Because now, when we go on trips, I'll probably take the Ninja with us camping in the camper, because it's a smaller footprint. And this one, I don't know where I would be able to put it, but I have a spot for this one. But if you're buying one for your house, I think you would like the Kasori better. Now, I wanted to go over my likes and dislikes about both of them. Having two has been a game changer. And just having this one, if you had to get just one, I think this one would be the one I would go to. But what's great about an air fryer is you're not gonna burn down your house if you forget something in it, because when the timer's up, it turns off, it's done. It turns off for you, so you don't have to wait on it. It doesn't heat up your kitchen like an oven will. It heats up quick, and typically you can cook in half of the time whatever you're cooking in the air fryer. So let's talk about my first like on the Kasori. It's a lot bigger than the Ninja. The Ninja is a circle and it works great. The Kasori is big, so that you can just cook so many more things in it, and it has so much more room. Because like the other day, I was cooking some potatoes and I wanted to cook some green beans with it. So I started the potatoes because they were gonna take a little longer than the green beans. And then I made like a little basket out of tinfoil and put the green beans in here with it, and then cooked the green beans and finished the potatoes. So that was great. And this one was able to do both of those in here. Now, another thing that I like about the Kasori over the Ninja is when you pull this out on the Kasori, it turns off. It shuts off. The heat turns off. The fan turns off. The Ninja, it keeps going. So when you pull it out, it's still blowing out heat and it's still throwing out the air, even though you don't have this in there. So sometimes, like, what I would do is I would pull this out and I feel like I was hurried to do something and then put it back. I would say that's another comparison that makes me like the Kasori better. Another thing that I like better about the Kasori, and I'm gonna put these up, these are getting heavy. Another thing that I like about the Kasori over the Ninja is it has a snowflake mode. And a snowflake mode, if you don't know what is, it's a shake mode. So like if you've got your fries in there and you're cooking them for 15 minutes, halfway through, it beeps to remind you to shake. because in an air fryer, you want to usually either flip something or shake it depending on what you're cooking. That way it cooks evenly and it browns on both sides. But the cassori does have a snowflake mode that reminds you when it's halfway through, where the Ninja does not have that, I just have to watch it. The cassori, it has all kinds. I haven't played with all this yet, but it has a toast, a bake, a preheat, where the Ninja, to preheat it, I just have to up it so many minutes, where the cassori will actually preheat before the time starts counting down. I love both of these very much, but after getting the cassori, there's so many things I like more about that. And also, I haven't tried this yet, but this is like if you wanted to make bacon cheese fries, you could take this and put the fries, like you would cook the fries and then you would move them into this, and then you can put the bacon and the cheese, and this keeps it from, it keeps it from getting in this pan and falling down and you're losing your cheese. So I'm kind of looking at, like, I might want to try this out, but I haven't tried that yet. The cassori is a little bit quieter than the Ninja. Not that that makes a big difference. If you were putting it in your RV, I would pick the Ninja over the cassori, just because the footprint, the cassori is so much bigger than the Ninja. I have been super happy with the Ninja. I have always loved it. I just needed another one, so I wanted to try something different. And then after I started playing with them, I thought, oh, this should be a 2 Cent Tuesday. We can do a Ninja versus cassori. But if you've been looking at air fryers, these both I've used, and I have thoroughly enjoyed both of them. It just depends on what you're looking for. The likes of the cassori is just because the Ninja didn't have them, but it's not like the Ninja didn't compete with the cassori, because it does. Food-wise, it cooks just the same. It's just the cassori has a bigger footprint, a bigger basket. I can cook more in it. Cassori would be a great family option because you can cook more in it. The Ninja is great for more like two people. I think the Ninja would be hard if you had to cook for more than two people. Or I used to fry the corn nuggets, and now that I do them in the air fryer, which you completely eliminate the oil, just as good. But when Aaron and Rachel would come, my Ninja wouldn't hold enough of them. So I would have to do them in two batches instead of being able to do it in one. I can really say I don't have a dislike for either one of them. There's just a few things that I like more about the cassori than I do the Ninja. But as far as dislikes, I really don't have a dislike for either one of them. But you need to get you an air fryer if you haven't already. Then go check out the Fabulous Frugal and get some great ideas for different snacks and lunch, dinners. She does a great job of teaching you how to use your air fryer, what you need to know before you use your air fryer. So go check out that video before you use yours the first time. Well, that is the Ninja versus the cassori 2 Cent Tuesday version. I hope y'all are enjoying 2 Cent Tuesdays. I absolutely love doing these 2 Cent Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed this past week. We went to Crab Island, posted a video. I kind of done on this trip, I didn't do a vlog style series on it, because we've already been to Destin and vlogged it. But I did kind of hone in, like I talked about Crab Island, what things that you need to know about Crab Island, and kind of go in more in depth if you're planning on going to Crab Island. And then the next couple of weeks, we did some more cool things, and I'm actually just doing a video about those things. So if you're not subscribed already, what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. Also, click that bell notification so you're notified the next time I upload a video. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. That helps our channel so much. Till next time, like and subscribe.